Greetings! In this video, I will demonstrate the reaction between sodium and absolute isopropanol, so water-free. The emerging products of this reaction are sodium isopropoxide and hydrogen. As you can see, the reaction proceeds very slowly. Up close, you can see some small bubbles of hydrogen rising. Alkoxides are strong bases and hydroscopic, which means that they will pull water and react to the corresponding metal hydroxides and the alcohol, whereas even the humidity of the air is sufficient. In this instance, it would form sodium hydroxide and isopropanol. Around 10 minutes later. After adding more and more water, the sodium will react more vigorous but not equally like with pure water. Thus, small amounts of sodium can be reacted with pure or slightly diluted isopropanol quite safely and rendered harmless.